Now, continue topic to the gene transfer methods in the plants introduction. Now, we will discuss about the steps involved in transformed organism or steps involved in genetically modified organism, students. In these steps, different steps involved in expression of foreign gene in transformed organisms. Different steps are involved in expression of foreign gene in transformed organism. Which organism is transformed? That is known as gene modified organism. Yes, in this 6 steps are here. In these steps, first step is trait selection. Trait nothing but character selection and also identification of gene. This trait selection and also identification of gene is coding for it. Then second one is gene isolation from donor organism. Donor organism nothing but which organism is a foreign organism, that is donor organism. From this donor organism, gene is isolation. Then in the third step, regulatory region identification in functional genes in order to be proper expressions in transformed organisms. In functional genes, regulatory regions are present. In this functional genes, regulatory region identification is done in order to be proper expresses in transformed organisms. Then isolated gene transfer into organisms. Isolation of the gene transfer. Gene transfer is isolated into organisms. This isolated gene transfer gene is delivered into plants, either animals directly or through the vectors. Gene transfer is isolated into the organisms. This gene transfer isolation is delivered into plants or animals, either directly or vectors. In this way, isolated gene transfer, in this way, which vectors are used? Those vectors are self-replicated vehicles, self-replicated vehicles, and these vectors are used to transform, express and amplify the DNA. Then in the fifth step, after the isolated gene transfer, inserted gene expression in the transformed organism and also maintenance in the subsequent cell divisions. After the isolated gene transfer, in the fifth step, inserted gene expression. Gene expression is inserted in the transformed organisms and also maintenance of the cell division subsequently. Then in the last step, after this trait of selection, identification of gene and gene isolation, regulatory region identification and also isolated gene transfer delivered, then inserted gene expression in the transformed organisms, finally regeneration of complete plant from the transformed cells or transformed tissues. This is about the different steps involved in expression of foreign gene in transformed organisms.